In today's complex business environment, it's imperative that finance departments provide timely, accurate information to business leaders and external stakeholders, including investors, customers, and governments. Many finance departments have leveraged MicroStrategy to accelerate financial reporting processes, make more informed operating and investment decisions, better manage risk, and address intricate regulatory requirements. Let's take a look at how a finance professional could use one of these applications to aid them in their day-to-day responsibilities. I begin my analysis by viewing key profit and loss metrics for the latest quarter. I can only view data that is specific to my role to ensure that my company's financial information is secure. I quickly note that there has been a large decrease in net income for this quarter compared to previous time periods. I scan data related to operating income, revenue trends, and costs, and then decide to check out my latest headcount numbers. I see that my total headcount numbers have been steadily increasing, and this growth is being driven by new hires within sales and marketing. I then move on to the KPI page of this dossier chapter to review metrics related to gross margin and free cash flow. I quickly see that one of my product categories has a much higher gross margin than the other two, so we could really impact our bottom line if we increase sales in the more profitable area. I can also see that my operating cash flow has been consistently positive, though it has dipped during the current quarter. Now I decide to check out the financial planning and analysis chapter of my dossier. On the summary page, I can see my latest revenue and margin numbers. I immediately notice that the delta between revenue and costs has improved during recent quarters. I review a few of my top performing units in terms of revenue, and then dig into performance by business unit. By leveraging geospatial analysis, I quickly notice some performance issues I want to drill into. The Toronto team's financial utilization percent, margin, and revenue are all lower than I would like. I decide to dig a little further and review performance by employee within this unit. I quickly add a comment and tag the head of this business unit. She receives a notification in real time and immediately responds. I move on to the financial operations chapter of my dossier and begin with the T&E summary page. I select the sales department from the heat map visualization and then click on the employee with the number one expense ranking. I scroll through the expense details and see that a large portion of this employee's expenses were due to relocation, so I'm not overly concerned. I check to see if we have any T&E backlog issues and see we still have some outstanding reports from November 1st. I scan the backlog T&E reports and note that a number of employees have just submitted reports for this time period during the last 7 days. This is a clear violation of our company's T&E policy, so I will need to make sure these employees are aware of this fact. On the T&E rejections page, I notice that Carolyn Holgan has a large percentage of rejected reports. She is new to the team, so I make a note that she may be needing some additional training. I head off to a meeting with my iPad and decide to review the rest of my dossier while I wait for it to begin. I quickly review how my company, Goldex Inc., is performing in terms of gross and operating margin percent compared to key competitors. Our gross margin percent is the highest, but I would like to see an improvement in our operating income margin percent. I quickly assess spending comparisons for sales and marketing, research and development, and general and administrative expenses. Finally, I check out where things stand with my company's top 10 shareholders and how my company's recent performance in terms of diluted earnings per share, net income, and revenue compares to analysts' expectations. As a finance professional, this dossier ensures my company's financial information is secure and gives me a single seamless web and mobile application that delivers instant access to all the systems and information I need to effectively do my job.